Hey everybody, it's QJ, and here is my fire red and leaf green walkthrough. Fire red and leaf green, and I got two game boys. But I'm only going to do fire red and on the SP Plus, not the original SP, because this one has a brighter screen. And I want to take advantage of some of the exclusives on Fire Red because I like them better than Leaf Green. Because I reckon Leaf Green got destroyed by the exclusives. Ready? Inserting! And here we go. Adjusting to quality. And there we go. Dun, 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 dun. Fire red. Woo-hoo. Okay. I also need to have my dinner, so don't worry if you hear other people speaking, only on this episode though. Oh, don't worry about me speaking to you this writing, I just didn't know that. You boy or girl? Well, actually I'm a girl, okay? I'm a girl. Look at me. Look at my face. Look at my face. Look at my face. Look at my face. See? I'm a girl. If you didn't know, I was being sarcastic. Anyway, I'm standing right in front of him. Okay. Chugga? So your name is Chugga? Yes. Oh, excuse me. Okay, here we go. Go with your person. I don't like this way. I'm going to complete this walkthrough. No matter if it kills me. So let's go try out and go into the dark. Oh crap, we did get star. No! It's unsafe. Why not? It's Pokemon living in the tall grass. Make your own Pokemon for your protection. And a hit comes in. Sure then. We go with the old scene I do. The dude who cannot even remember his girlfriend's name. Yay! I love him! Oh, what's this guy doing? Can't even remember why he brought him over here. Why did he laugh when he said the Pokemon living Pokemons? Just to let you know, I'm gonna keep focusing. There's also a Squirtle here, and there's also a Charmander. And just to let you know, I'll give him funny nicknames. What should we call him? But yeah, I'll also do, if I can't think of nicknames, I'll do like competitions on what their nickname should be. Okay. This video, this little guy's nickname will be... At least we won't get embarrassed by losing, because we've got a potion. Ooh, the potions.
I'm in here, please save my dinner here.
Okay. Never mind about any voices you ever hear. Just need to move some stuff out of these ways.
Can you please serve it here? Hang on then!
Now he's gonna give us a tutorial on how to use potions. And I'll make lots and lots of episodes. I'd like to cut away and you guys want to say I might do like 2 or 3 a day, okay? And I'll do lots and lots of off-screen training as much as I possibly can, because I've got a very busy schedule. Even though I do much. Anyway, that concludes this episode. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Okay, he goes away. Let's say. Okay. I'll see you guys later in 3, 2, 1.